two red.
So they...
That was weird to me too.
Yes.
So they went through the list again.
So they went through the list and they I'm sure I'll have an unassigned with them. One red. This would be an epic comeback if he blows this lead.
Yeah.
I don't know that that's going to happen.
He's saying red, there was no exposure, but red, blue touch for her, red touch first.
Oh, that red, okay, I was gonna say if it's blue, then it's a technical way. So four red was confirmed by referee and judge. That's a match.
That's it. And what's our score? 13-0. So they're challenging.
It was 9-0 before this.
So, what's time? 1:36.
So we're watching 30. So I'd start the second period.
Here?
Yeah.
Somewhere in here.
Because he hits a double right here.
All right. Come on. Okay. That's off camera.
He wants.
But we went 4 on that, right?
Right. The other coach, the Blues coach, says that Red stepped out.
Well, Red did not step out.
No, definitely not. It's right in front of me.
Okay, we're gonna go with the call on the mat.
Okay. Yeah, the only other thing I could think of would be is two for a correct throw for landing on his head.
But we went 4.
But we judge, referee judge confirmed this.
Okay, I know.
Alright.
4 red.
One red for lost time. 14-0. Yep. So 2 touchdowns instead of 1.
4, right?